Washington in the NBA, the Houston Rockets, Northwestern University.
Wow, Zach.
Woo. He says explosiveness is back, right, DB?
He got a good bounce. That pass whipped to LaVine, left corner. He backs in. The fall away. Yeah. And one. Swerving in the
He shows you the athleticism of
LaVine into Amir Johnson. And that goes in, and that is a foul.
Here comes LaVine again at a gallop. LaVine races down the lane.
I'll tell you what, he looks good at point guard.
Give it to LaVine. LaVine circles, hangs, fires.
Give me the hot sauce, Zach LaVine! Cuts off time, baby.
It was a one-and-done trip for them. Smith looking for DeAndre the trailer. It's stolen by Zach LaVine. Luka trying to catch up. No dice.
That's a dunk contest guy right there.
Double clutcher. Tie game. LaVine, here he comes, and there he goes. Whoa. LaVine in the lane. And another difficult drive and finish by Zach LaVine.
LaVine against Hernan Gomez. Trying to set him up. There's the two hands.
Whoa! Get up or get out the way!
Wow, what a move. Bounce to Holiday to relieve the pressure. To Zach, the drive into the lane. Double clutch and a score.
It's an athletic play right there by Zach LaVine.
Trying to find Wendell Carter Jr. in the post. Now LaVine slices it and comes with two hands.
Oh, meet me at the rim and don't be late.
Zach against Marvin Williams. Down the lane, driving left-hand shot. That's nice good.
That's what you got to have right there. Get something going to the basket.
LaVine clears the side out. LaVine backs Walker down. Turns, fires, scores. Cold-blooded there.
And that's 30 for Zach LaVine.
Cody blocked again by Carter, and the rookie talking a bit. LaVine, quick leaper.
A trap on Trey in the middle, and they pick it off. Stepping in for the steal, Justin Holiday. Zach LaVine with the slam. Up. LaVine on the run out. Crashes into Vince Carter. Locking foul. No, count the basket.
Zach LaVine. Three-point field goal, Zach LaVine.
He got 38 in the game. LaVine scores and drew a foul. Movement off the ball by Zach LaVine. There's a steal by Zach. Jokic picks it up. Jokic stripped again.
Jokic's
and the
choking.
Bulls are on the run. Here comes LaVine.
Give me one the hard way. Oh, it's a steal.
Near steal, and it is stolen. Archie Diacono to LaVine.
Come fly with me, Zach LaVine.
Played a near flawless first quarter.
Well, first time all year they play without having a turnover. Good block by Zach LaVine.
From behind on Sabonis.
So Lopez distinguished himself. Carter on the bench with foul work.
LaVine hand in his face. Hits another Zach LaVine. Back-to-back threes.
LaVine has the mismatch. Let's see if he uses quickness.
Oh, nice crossover. Gets inside and throws it down.
Former slam dunk champion.
LaVine sees an opening. Goes to the hole. Rack and banks it home.
Up stolen by Zach. He's to the line of a lane in the rim. Archie Diacono into the lane. A bounce.
Ooh, watch your head.
What a pass by Arch.
Parker, nowhere to go. Skip the cross. Zach, the fake, the drive. And the late middle
lane. A la Michael Jordan. I thought he was going to try to dunk that, Neil.
Missed the first, and now the Bulls must reckon.
Oh, put a body on that man, please.
He came down the runway and hammered that down. And a bounce. Hutchison back out.
LaVine, a little bombing and weaving and scoring.
He's like a cobra in there. Just
yeah.
29 tonight, 5 of 18.
Ooh, and there's that strip.
Fight number 8.
Zach. Ooh, lights up. Bucky rips one down.
And maybe that's what they need to get this team going.
LaVine spins it to the lane, finishes, and the foul. A little ballet from Zach LaVine.
They've played good teams and had leads. They just haven't been able to finish games.
But I've come away impressed here in the first half with their unselfish play.
LaVine at the horn.
Bucket.
Outside, Archie Diacono. Bounce to Zach. Hangs, fires, scores.
Big-time players make big-time plays, and Zach LaVine, 6 straight points.
Rebound to Blakeney, who just checked in. LaVine driving, shooting, scoring, and counts and a foul. James Johnson.
Nope. Yep, 6 stops. That's how you get yourself back in the game.
LaVine is going to
cruise in and thump that. Watch out.
Stop the bleeding.
Slow down, Art. Slow down, everybody.
LaVine, tough shot.
Yeah, that was a tough shot.
Right over Josh Richardson. Working on Šarić, and Zach puts up a tough shot and converts.
Zach can take.
Covington steps into a 3, and the Wolves still can't get any to drop from downtown. Wow, what a pass! Parker just absolutely put a 95-mile-an-hour fastball down the length of the floor to Zach LaVine.
Because that's either exactly one. That was my next guess.
He's getting
down now.
Yeah.
Minnesota.
LaVine. Oh man, that is a tough take and make by Zach LaVine. Shot missed and then captured. LaVine, the pump fake and the drop.
Deep in the baseline. Parker pushes. Parker shovels. LaVine was open. He fired. Scores. He's on a nice little run here, Neil. Good box out by McGill.
LaVine, step back again.
Oh, let me kiss myself.
LaVine with back-to-back jumpers.
Brown with 4. 85-69. This is the lead. There goes LaVine to the basket.
Rockets will be able to get some players back. Down to the 4 seconds, and LaVine shows you why he has won that slam dunk championship.
He's knocked down. He tried to trip Archie Diacono. And Dak was fouled on his way in.
Oh, my. That was nasty.
That was an emphatic dunk.
Talking to their broadcasters, they were saying that Sacramento can...
But watch out.
Zach, a bucking whip slam as he...
LaVine to work with plenty of time on the clock.
LaVine driving, scooping, scoring.
You're right. He's working.
Never look at the coach's transition game. As LaVine with a dazzling display there. And the Bulls take a 6-point lead.
How about Derrick Rose? First time since 2012 that he's had a 10.5 assist quarter.
There's Zach LaVine, muscles his way in and scores.
In the league in his position.
He's fast.
Legitimate two-way player.
And LaVine goes inside to dunk that.
Scream at him. He needs nurturing. You know, just there's certain guys like that.
LaVine slips inside between 3 defenders and scores.
He.
That's what Jim Boylan loves about it. There's the drive, the windmill shot good by Zach LaVine.
LaVine makes a move on Ariza and scores with a foul. Big play by Zach LaVine.
Oh, good defense there.
It looked like Carter was right along that edge. And count it and the foul.
LaVine along the baseline. Good again, and the foul.
Oh, he just used quickness that time to get over.
From the Bulls, Dunn. Circles back to LaVine. He fires a long 3. Wow, is right.
Oh, wow.
Dunn to LaVine. Pump fake with Oladipo on him. Long 3.
Big time players make big time plays.
5 seconds.
LaVine will fire one from outside.
Oh, man.
He's still got his shooting shoes on.
I'll tell you what, boy, he hit some of the most difficult shots
to Damari Carroll. That won't go. Graham back taps it, and it's run down by the Bulls. Harrison to LaVine.
That's right.
LaVine would like to drive it. He does. He gets to the rim. Reverses.
Whoops. Yep, that pass hit the rim. Sheldon dove on the deck.
Unfortunately, McKinney to get the turnover.
A lob to LaVine. And he's got a big catch radius. I can hear Jerry Sloan. Rebounding is your opportunity to compete for possession of the ball as they throw the lob to LaVine.
But he adjusted back to them, and he's getting a streak right now. He's unstoppable.
LaVine inside. That breaks a nearly four-minute drought by Chicago, and a foul on Gobert. LaVine, stop-and-go drive on Gobert. Inside on the big man, and the bucket and a foul.
Zach goes in and scores, even though Whiteside challenged him.
Yeah, he took it right to Whiteside's body.
Might have been hit. There's LaVine. He bangs it. Block foul.
They're going to count the basket.
By Zach. Plenty of time. Nine to shoot. Zach driving, scooping.
That stopped the 15-2 Miami run on that basket by Zach LaVine. I'm going to light you guys up.
He's a flat-out competitor.
Yeah, I like it.
OKC will tell you that. Bulls will tell you that. Up top to LaVine. From Dunn, who saw it coming.
Well, Dang was very much a part of, there's a large contingent of population in Michigan as the Cavaliers turn it over. I'll finish the thought in a moment.
LaVine on the dunk. Terrace a drive. He's poked away by Hutch. He guns it ahead to LaVine. Springs out and dunks the ball. 482. Here comes Zach again. Zach accelerates right on in. Got it. And a foul. Now he's being aggressive again.
Well, he's putting his mind like, okay, enough of this.
To get those, can't be out working, out hustled.
Here comes Zach. He's right on in.
He just crossed the hill up. Might want to see if his shoes are untied.
Pulls his way in. Scores, count it, and a foul. Zach LaVine in attack mode.
On three-point shooting in the month. Out of the timeout, LaVine, they lead the area. LaVine on a rack attack.
Dunn for LaVine. 18, LaVine to drive. On in. And a foul.
Good move that time.
Turnover, Brooklyn. Turned it over 14 times against the Nuggets.
They jump over here.
LaVine, tough shot, and one. Couldn't get it to go.
It has to get under control at some point. Good luck here.
Lob it up.
Oh!
LaVine! High flyer! Carroll has the assignment on the perimeter. LaVine turns the corner. It's good, and a foul.
Goes right again.
Beal driving and lost the handle on it. Dunn quickly ahead. The trailer is LaVine.
That's a good play. Good play. Cavaro, he left it behind. It looked like he was going to go out of bounds.
Other places he played, he kind of, when he was younger, kind of out of control a little bit.
Nice cut and a good find by Chris Dunn.
Helped move it out to basketball.
And he'll give Valanciunas that shot all night long.
LaVine against Valanciunas. Got it up short. LaVine back up on the rim. And good.
That's body control by Zach LaVine.
No trap there. DJ went right by it. Big shot by EG. LaVine again. Good again at the buzzer. Zach LaVine made three threes in the closing minute of the first half.
Outside Brown. That won't go. Long rebound. Archie Diacono ahead to LaVine. He flies in.
Flight eight. I'm taking care of the ball against a team like Boston.
LaVine.
Man, that's going to step back LaVine. And kiss myself.
Zach LaVine, unstoppable. He's got 31. LaVine trying to get some leverage inside. Scores on a foul. What a play.
Speaking of, Larry wanted that ball, too.
LaVine, the drive. The step through. Brad Stevens shaking his head.
my goodness.
Yakima weaves in. Still with a dribble. Hands to Zach.
Oh, he got Connaughton. A from Robin.
Connaughton was late getting over, early for a poster.
As it were.
Valanciunas works against Lopez. Backside steal by Dunn. LaVine. Wow. Conley weaves his way against Lopez. Stolen by Porter. LaVine throws it down, and Zach LaVine rolling here in the fourth quarter.
Hawks by five with 2:20.
Zach LaVine slams it home. I mean, we are seeing a ball game tonight. Seven. Zach, burning a lot of clock, gets into the lane, throws it up and in off the glass. Timeout, Atlanta.
Screen. Zach's loose. Good
find that time.
He's more outside. Vince Carter. Whoa, an air ball. There's
Zach starting to wake up now here and get himself going offensively.
LaVine.
Oh, watch. He'll throw it.
And he pounds it down, Zach LaVine.
He'll throw it.
Held him out for load management or rest in that back-to-back game with the Hawks. And now LaVine hits a three, and we're tied. We're making a one-point Pacers lead at 85-84. And they go to Lopez, who's back in. Mismatch.
Yeah, he's got... You can't come off of him. He sure did. He traveled. Yeah, I thought he traveled. That's a Nate McMillan is really going after your pitcher.
Harris nuzzles in, tried to force a pass. Dunn on the steal, the float ahead to LaVine. LaVine galloping inside and finishing. Crucial down the stretch as they try and vault into the three seed. Ahead of Indiana, LaVine got hit and still put it down. Scott with a wild spin. Got into the lane though, couldn't caress it home. Rebound, saved. Absolutely incredibly. With the acrobatic alley-oop! What a ridiculous highlight!
How do you do it? Save a play, give yourself an advantage. That exact play gives you the reason.
LaVine, into the lane, tie game!
LaVine attracting Scott on the switch, got it done, boy. That young fella's good. Zach LaVine.
Down two. LaVine with a little bit of a runway. He got it! Tie game! 37 for Zach LaVine. Has to get it in. Lopez gets it back to him. LaVine with a runway. Lays it in! Plus the foul! Zach LaVine does it again!
So Robin catches at the elbow. Just a simple handoff. Two defenders go toward Robin. Everybody forgets about LaVine.